Tokyo Disneyland Hotel. As you can see, it's a bit of a wet morning, but the park is just waking up. And we've seen the cleaners out and about, but no people around yet. The castle looks so nice. No one waiting at the gates quite yet, but it won't be long.
Morning, everyone.
Morning.
How was your sleep last night then?
I slept like a baby last night. I was so tired and the bed was so comfortable.
It was so nice. We just woken up to the wonderful view of Disney and the music. I'm not sure if you're about to hear the music, but we can see people starting to arrive.
They started arriving as of an hour ago.
Yeah, 7 o'clock. I saw the first people out there at the gate.
Which is about an hour and a half, no, 2.5 hours.
Steady stream now. It's a bit stormy today, so we've got our waterproofs packed, haven't we?
We have. We're not gonna let a bit of rain stop us.
No, we're not gonna let some rain stop us. We've got our rain jackets and we've got an umbrella. So we're all set, so we're gonna head down now. It's 8 o'clock. And we can get in from 8:45, so we're gonna go and join the crowd and head for Honey Hunt again, aren't we?
Yeah, we're gonna go and get a fast pass for that.
We love that ride.
And then see where the rest of the morning takes us.
Yeah. We've got all our shopping out now. So you can see it all the bags of amazing Disney stuff. So we're so happy with all that. But we'll see you shortly. So here we've got Mickey.
Yeah, on the other side, Minnie. And Minnie.
And you walk through the middle of the two of them. That's what you said yesterday.
You walk through the middle of the two. Yeah.
Morning, Mickey.
Morning.
Can't believe the lift with the lovely light on the top as well.
And the fact that...
It must be saying like something like, here we go.
Yeah.
And then Pluto, Goofy as well.
This lift is so nice. Are we going to talk?
No idea what they're saying.
Oh, it's very humid. We've got a bit of light rain this morning. Oh, it's the Nemo one. We like that one, don't we?
I like that one.
We're walking from the Disneyland Hotel. You literally just cross the way and you've got the security checkpoint and then you've got the special entrance for a happy 15. So it's so easy.
So it is 10 past 8 and this is the Happy 15 line, special access area for guests who are staying on site. So you can just see the sign here. Passes for today.
Early access. Thank you.
And then we're in the early access bit.
Yeah, so all this bit here is early access.
So we've got 35 minutes to wait until we get in. It's really humid and warm, isn't it?
It is quite warm, yeah.
So we can just find a spot and then we can be let in. Look at that lovely sign as well. The Kingdom of Dreams and Magic Tokyo.
And then what's the newest addition? How much are you loving that case?
It's amazing.
There she is, straight through there. That's where we want to go.
お願い聞いてもらう前に私と
So in Tokyo, you need to be rain ready.
Rain ready.
We've got our rain jackets on. Rich has got his Disney Cruise Line t-shirt on today.
Yep.
We've got the umbrella on as well. Just well, be prepared because it is known to rain, isn't it?
So when it rains, it rains.
We'll try and video as much as we can, but obviously with the rain, it's harder, so we might have to switch to iPhone. Not long to go then. Never have we been into a Disney park before like that.
Literally, like, we came in and
all the characters
were everywhere.
It's amazing.
so amazing.
Did you enjoy that?
That was so much fun, honestly. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Amazing. I've never seen that in any other Disney park before.
So we're heading swiftly to Honey Hunt now.
Yep.
We're going to get fast passes and then we're going to go hopefully ride. So
fingers crossed.
It's so good.
Love it here.
So good.
Thank you. 夢を見ていたプーさんは風船と一緒に蜂蜜の木の上に飛ばされました。蜂蜜をお腹いっぱい食べてプーさんはとても幸せでした。
ATM time.
ATM.
I have no idea what this one is like, if it's different.
やめて。
we've just been on Big Thunder Mountain.
It was amazing.
Yeah, it's really smooth, isn't it?
Yeah,
yeah.
It's identical to, I'd say it's almost identical to Magic Kingdom in Walt Disney World. But the theming's great.
Yep.
They've got a Tom Sawyer Island here. And they've got the ferry boat, steamboat.
Oh yeah, just behind us.
Just so much we haven't seen.
So we are off to try and do...
See if we can get fastpass to Splash Mountain.
Yeah. We did it on the first day, but it was so good we've got to do it again.
Yeah. I'm hoping we can get one and then go back and do Honeycomb. We're just saying the popcorn, looking out for the popcorn bins today because Rich wants to find one that he wants to buy.
I'm determined to find a popcorn bucket that I like. I went with the alien one, but they've discontinued it.
Yeah, they sold out and stopped doing it, they said. So
that's a bit of a shame.
Maybe back in the future. We think it's for the Nemo ride because Nemo is everywhere in Disney Sea because of the new ride.
Yeah, and it was being sold at the Nemo ride, so yeah. But we'll see what we can find.
Let's see if we can get a bath time. One. You don't want to go on it, do you?
Yeah.
What did we get?
What did we get?
10:50 to 11:50.
Perfect.
Our next one's available at 10:50.